taken a piece of driftwood from the first night we ever walked together on the beach. So I got a buddy of mine with a pickup truck, filled it up with sand, and dumped it in the backyard. Then I recreated that night.
Well, that's unfortunate. A setup. How typical. Setup goals only happen to me. Just so I can't win.
Don't say that. Don't sound like a broken card. That'd be honest.
Sure. I hate this holiday.
You what?
I hate Valentine's Day.
You
did?
Starting off with a win, usually I don't do that. I was just off too. Oh, come on, teammate. Whatever. This is a back and forth goal, isn't it? Oh, there's a fucking crossbar again. I figured the crossbar was gonna come eventually. Every single match I play, the crossbar is in play. Every single fucking match, I hit the crossbar at least once. Thanks, server lag. I probably would have been off to a better start. But no, I have absolute game-breaking lag. Whatever. My God, fucking game breaking server lag. Fuck you. A goddamn fucking crossbar. Like I said, every match I play, I have to hit the fucking crossbar at least once. Every fucking match. I botched that one. Of course it misses by a narrow margin. Whatever. There's the fucking crossbar. The crossbar has robbed us of three fucking goals. Three goals we could have had, but no, there's a fucking crossbar. Just so we couldn't win.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. You just need to sit down and talk about it.
There's the fucking crossbar. Every fucking match, I have to hit the fucking crossbar. You want to hit the fucking crossbar? Yeah, I didn't think so. At least it wasn't the crossbar.
Thank you.
Of course, my team. Why have the teammate that leaves? Well,